But by choosing candidates such as this, one of the candidates in this in the neighboring riding was actually brought in by the party. The other candidate who wanted to run was pushed aside. Does that not say that what your party is trying to do is to use the abortion debate to in fact get people elected?
Not at all.